Love celebrating the best. 98FM's Best of Dublin Awards 2019. Go.
Wojtek Potaszkin.
And Kathy's here as well.
Yeah.
Hello.
I'm just a helper.
First of all, congratulations. Well done. You're very welcome backstage and you're very welcome to the awards. The words that kept coming in, we asked people to tell us a bit about you and your club and why they deserve to win. The kindest teacher, the best ballroom, wonderful dance group. How does it make you feel, first of all, to win and to know that so many people are so happy for you?
Amazing. I actually don't know what to say, really. I didn't even know that I was nominated. I only realized when the school was in top five, so it was amazing, and I don't really know how to describe the feeling, especially because we won the sports club category, which is a great thing for dance sport in Ireland as well, because it is a sport.
Yeah.
Dancers train every day very hard on their physical abilities, mental abilities, and it's just as much hard work as any other sport.
And how did you get involved yourself with dancing?
Oh,
there's gonna be a story here.
A few months ago, when I was eight, I started to dance. I started to dance in Poland in a local dance club, and I moved here because I came to visit my sister actually, and that's how it all started. I stayed here over 10 years. I'm in Ireland.
And Kathy, what do you do in the club?
Everything. My two children attend the club, and I just help out, volunteer. Anywhere that I can, because I just believe where Vitek's aim is. I just believe in him as a teacher, where he wants to go, and I'll fully support him no matter what he wants to do, and I'm willing to help out with anything that needs doing. So I help out with anything from dresses to payments to getting the kids on the floor and at times for competitions or whatever needs doing at the time, I'll help out.
And what type of dancing is it?
It's ballroom and Latin.
Ballroom and Latin.
Mainly, yeah.
Okay.
We also have hip-hop and the drama in the school as well.
And you cater for all ages?
Yes, all ages. So from 3 up to...
99
and a half.
And what if people want to get involved? How can they join your club?
Well, they can contact us through the website, wojtekdance.com, or else Facebook page, Instagram page.
Wojtek, but it's spelled Wojtek.
That's
how we say it in Ireland.
That's the one.
Let me just go through some of the comments. As people were nominating, we asked them, tell us why. And some of the comments were amazing. Wojtek is very encouraging dance teacher. Professional dancer has so much time. It doesn't matter who he is or who you are or how busy you are. Adults come back. Kids come back. Everyone loves him. How does that make you feel?
Amazing.
People really love you. And in Palmerstown, this is really an important part of the community, and clubs all over the country are, but especially your club, what you're doing. Like, I could read you, I just pulled out 3 comments from the list of comments. The attitude, you're just so professional, kids adore you, and that's why they keep coming back. And you really are just so amazing for the community of Palmerstown.
I just do what I love.
And you really do love it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming in. The best sports club for 2019 at the Best of Dublin Awards, Vitek Vitashkin Dance Academy. I'll get a